President Trump, I hope you see this, right? I don't know how to explain myself. I swear an oath of allegiance before I became a citizen of the United States. And I also swear an oath of allegiance before I joined the United States Army. I can't be working, putting my life online, and not having a rest of mind. I have my dad and my mom back in Nigeria. And I hope you see what is going on right now in Nigeria. This is what you can do. I know you can. You have the power. You have the ability to do it. Please, get this done. I am ready to bear arms against Nigeria. Please, let's invade Nigeria. Let's put an end to a tyranny government. Let's put an end to a tyrant government. Please. Please. I have my father. I have my mother. I have my sister. My sister there. It's of no use for me being here at peace of mind. And they are living. They are living under danger. Please. I am fully ready. I am 101% ready to bear arms against Nigerian government, to bear arms against Nigerian politicians, to bear arms against the Nigerian army. I am 101% ready. Please, let us do this. Let us invade Nigeria and get liberation for these people. Please. Like I said, I have my dad, I have my mom, I have my sister right there. Please. I am 101% ready. Let us invade this country. Please. UK is useless because they colonized Nigeria and they see things happening, but they decided not to talk about it because they are benefiting from it. Please. Nigeria needs to be invaded right now, as soon as possible.